Pro Sports Programming Network welcomes you to the following presentation of the LFG Primetime Football.
Who will go to the legendary championship? Champ versus, I don't know the other quarterback, but Tulane versus
Big
San
Shooter.
Diego
Big
State.
Shooter.
Big Shooter. Oh, against Shooter. Okay. We welcome you guys to the Final Four on RSPN, the Fiesta Bowl. Hello, everybody. Oh, you, Hayden? Yo, I could leave the chat right now. Hold on.
No.
All right, no. Anyway, I am your commentator, Hayden, if that wasn't obvious. Joined by Alfredo and Super MRK.
What's up, guys? Yo, Volcano was supposed to be here, but Hayden decided to ruin all the plans and interrupt everything.
That so wasn't me.
Instead of Volcano, guys, we sadly have Hayden back.
Yo, do you want to go work for
Dole? Yo, we got to deal with the growl.
You want to go work for Dole? Anyway, shout out to you, KO. Sorry for hearing us argue. Anyway, but there's a follow from RSPN, and everybody else who redeems that gets a follow from RSPN. Good to see everybody tonight. 80 viewers for pre-ping for the kickoff of this game. Very anticipated. Will Champ make it back to a legendary championship? Controversial, what's it called? Remember last season he got kicked out of the or he got banned because he was in some scandal. I forgot what. That's a whole another story.
I'm on the field.
But either way, we are ready to go from Azure Stadium, and that first kick will be a touchback. And cool, they gave me ball cam.
I'm on the bench.
They like never listen. So that's a rarity.
It's a rarity.
Yes,
it's a rare moment. It's a rare moment. But I mean, in all fairness, man, I mean, we're happy to have you back, Hayden. It's been a long time that you've not been here. Well, for the most part, you've been on some occasions, but for the most part, no.
Yeah, because somebody called me again. All right, I'm just like not gonna. No, let's not start anything. Anyway.
Okay, I have a script for that. Don't worry.
I have it too.
Oh, never mind. You don't need it because you're so special. You're special.
Yes.
Bro,
oh, yeah.
Why are you making fun of me, dude? That's crazy.
Another thing I want to touch on. RSPN's graphic tool, Motion Pro, is now available for $7.99 a month. Make sure you go to discord.gg/RSPN. All you sports streamers out there, y'all are going to want it. It's going to be a revolutionary product.
Too expensive.
Man. Bro, okay.
Hey, we got free trials. If you're still contemplating whether you want to get it or not, we got free trials. Just join the Discord, create a Motion Pro ticket in the contact channel, and we got you.
Alright, I will send you guys into a 30-second ad break just while we're waiting. And see you in 30 seconds.
Unless you
then you're just a G. And like I said, if you have no ad blocker, you just have no friends. Anyway. So Thank you for the follow. And we are ready for the first play of the game. Here's Shooter. Looking around, can't find anything. Shooter has had a pretty good season. He's going to throw deep down the middle, and he's got it complete inside the 40, already into Tulane territory.
This is one of the things that's going to be affecting Tulane greatly, man. It's just that middle area. That's going to be the comebacks, whether it's the deep and the short. It doesn't matter.
Pass deep right side, tried to start it off with a bang, but it will be incomplete. Second down and 15.
If they would have gotten that would have been an amazing start.
I thought he had it too, man.
I play COD, like thank you for the follow. Here's Shooter, gonna roll to the right, pass, incomplete.
Yo, this man Alfredo's upset after that.
Yeah, I don't think Alfredo was happy about that.
How do you drop that check down? Like, what is your issue, bro?
Yeah, the right. Third and 15 here for Shooter. He's going to load up and throw deep right side, swatted up in the air, and that's incomplete.
You know, Shooter was off to a great start with that, you know, opening game, but having to kick a field goal here instead of a touchdown, which is not ideal.
I'm going to touch up. Anyway, this kick is up and good, by the way. A nice kick, too, as well. But either way, thank you for the prime time, Rec. Thank you very much. Means an awful lot to us. Either way, there's the kickoff, and it will be a short kick to Viridian. Viridian out to the 20. past the 25 and out to about the 30, and that's where Champ and the two-lane offense will start.
Dude, Hayden, this is a funny thing. Okay, so some guy was going to buy like an ad for the field, and they're going to put cowgirls on it just to tease me.
Nice.
Pass left side, incomplete.
I'm happy they didn't, because
No, that would have been funny. That would have been really funny. I wish they did. I wish they did.
Either way, 3-0 score here. A pretty rare score here as well.
It is.
Either way, here he is going to throw deep down the middle, and that's incomplete. Attended for the number one. Astro, thank you for the follow.
This could go well over a shootout. I mean, in the name, Big Shooter versus Champion. This would go down as one of the greatest Final Fours of all time.
Pass completed, and he's going to get an 11-yard gain. Now,
I think you go
decision.
For the fourth down. Yeah. I think you go for it. You want to get off to a great start. This Champ offense is very good at what they do.
Let's see. Here's Champ. Rolling to the left. Can't find anything. Back out to the right. And he's going to let it fly for a fold, and he gets it inbounds to the number 20. Inside the 30. Inside the 20. Trying to make a move, and he will be brought down at the 15. But I believe it will be – oh, it won't be first and goal. It will be first and 15. At the 15-yard line, either way, Champ with a hurry up. He's going to throw to the corner, and that's intercepted, but right at the red zone.
Now that there is an interception there, but keep in mind they're at the 1-yard line. Look at this. It's not a touchback. Not even the one. Inches, literally, Big Shooter has no room to work with here.
Yeah, he does not. Many quarterbacks struggle with this part of the field.
Offside!
Oh, there you go. Either way, like I said, rare score here. Pretty low scoring, pretty defensive.
Here
he is. That pass is going to be caught, and yeah, that's what you're going to need to get out of this situation.
Jim, please wake up.
Second down and 8. Here's Shooter. Going to step up and throw. That pass is complete, and that's a first down.
And so far, Shooter is playing pretty well this game, considering, you know, the stakes. I don't think he's ever been in a Final Four game in the entire history of the LFG.
Interesting, but considering how long he's been in the LFG as well.
He's old.
Either way, first down and 15. Nice catch there, by the way, and another first down. Here's Shooter on first and 15. Here he is, going to throw right side and wide open, 2-on-1, 2 receivers, 1 DB. Interesting coverage there.
And
it'll be... Go ahead, Super.
And this is where they got stopped earlier in the game.
Yes, it was. So we will see what happens here as Shooter rolling out to the right, being pressured by the number 7. He's going to let it fly deep left, and that's an illegal touch and incomplete.
You know, it's the small things that are going to kill this Tulane defense. I mean, checkdowns, slants, even sideline folds. That's going to be wide open, and Big Shooter's always going to hit them all day.
Second down and 15. Pass right side wide open is the number 3. No one near him, and he gets a first down.
Not good. This is not good. This is not
no,
good.
No, bro. I'm personally cheering for Big Shooter. Let's go, man. Oh, actually, he's a Packers fan. Never mind. I take it all back.
It would be the Cinderella story of the century if you made it back.
He never made it, dude. Even Volcano's freaking out, bro. He's like, no way Shooter wins. No way. No way. In that voice.
Second down and 11. Here's Shooter going to step up and throw deep down the middle and incomplete. A risky one. And third down and 11.
Very risky. You know, easily could have been intercepted right there. Third down and 11, though.
Third and 11. 1:25 to go in the first quarter.
You Nitro Pepsi.
They're down. Shooter going to throw outside and nobody home. That's a complete.
And
now,
Shooter,
yeah, another kick.
Another field goal. When did you ever see this in LFG?
I've never seen this. Here comes the kick, but it's up and good.
Hey.
Where's the RSPN curse then? Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, but it's watched because you haven't been here for so long.
It's been sleeping. Anyway. There's the kickoff, and it will be a touchback. So that's a good stop if you're Tulane.
Obviously, I mean, come on now. Keep it in a one-score game. And an opportunity, if you go to the end zone, you get the extra point lead.
Either way, here's Champ being pressured. Going to throw deep down the middle, and he's got to complete to the number 7. And he gets a first down there out to the 45.
Arby's just took that ball away from the middle fold that was more open than that was. I mean, he could have had more yards, and who knows, maybe even a touchdown, but no.
Champ going to throw down the middle, gets a complete to the number 55, Yeet, and Yeet will get inside the 35-yard line, and another first down, and here comes Champ all of a sudden.
Here we go. He's doing what he does best.
Champ rolling to the left. Going to be pressured off the left side now. Champ rolling to the right, going to throw the check down, dangerous! But it's going to be caught, but no gain. Best case scenario.
I don't personally know why you throw that. It's very risky. The defender is up right in his face right there.
Here's Champ. Going to throw left side for a fold, and it will be incomplete. And apparently Alfredo's not too happy.
Dude, the defender flop.
253 viewers in attendance. Welcome, everybody. Pass down the middle, and he's going to be just shy of that first down marker.
Another fourth down. Second of the night for Champ.
Now, he might just take it and start running here. We'll see. First quarter going to come to a close. Here's Champ going to throw, and that's incomplete. Swatted down by the DB. Drop. Thank you for that, Redeem.
How many swats have we seen like that during these playoffs?
It's just been weird.
It has.
Either way, here's Shooter rolling out to the left. Taking over. Here he is. Gonna want it all on the first play, and it's caught inside the 20.
Oh. Dude, there's no way Big Shooter wins, right? There's legit no possible way. Please, sell the bag!
Anyway, here's Shooter.
Now
we know who he's rooting for. First down and 15. Pass right side. That's just going to be incomplete. Yeah, smart decision.
Dude, I'm going to...
Bro, who constructed the stadium, bro?
What? Yo, hey, shout out to Volcano for making the stadium. Shout out to Volcano. Yeah.
Second down and 15. Shooter. Dancing around. Cannot find anything. He's pushed back a lot. Still cannot find anything. And just nice coverage so far from Tulane. Pressure off the left now. Shooter going to load up and throw right side. That's incomplete.
And that's just a throwaway. I mean, Shooter was, you know, pushed back 50 yards there. He can't really do much in that situation. Kind of just have to throw it away.
Third down and 15. Shooter rolling to the left. Going to throw. Left side. That's intercepted. Yeet with a big interception, and that is a touchback. I was waiting to see.
Yeah.
Hey, Hayden. What was that? What? Oh, never mind. I was on Redeem. Never mind. I was going to do the drop. But anyway, hey, it's Nico. He caught up
Nico.
With the touchback.
Oh, that's Nico? Okay, I can just call him Nico. I said Nico, stupid. Okay. Either way. Here's Champ rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Y'all look dumb. Here he is going to throw deep right side. This looks good. Wants it all, and it is incomplete.
No, you got to give it to that to the defense right there for swatting. A lot of people would click in that situation. You know, that's not smart. And are we going to get a call for angle or something? They're saying it's angle.
Might be an angle swat. Yeah. We will see.
What?
As we will go under review here for the first time.
No way. There is no way. That's angle, bro.
We will see you guys in 30 seconds. After work.
Why are you getting so upset, Alfredo?
I'll let you hear some.
Big Shooter!
Bro, Alfredo's a hater, dude. And what is it? Oh, they said never mind.
Alright, a new angle.
They gotta use the timeout.
Let's go.
I know. And they will have to use a timeout. Ash Champ. Rolling out to the left. Can't find anything. Gonna throw wide open as the number 65 Arby's. Arby's out to the 40. Pass. The 45, trying to get out to midfield, and he will get free. Arby's inside the 40. And finally brought down inside the 35-yard line. And we welcome all of you back from the app break. I'll join back at a perfect time.
About time. He's cooking.
Thank you for the follow.
He's cooking.
Here's Champ. Being pressured off the left. Champ stepping up. Going to throw left side. That's incomplete. intended for the
Bengals. That was a good throwaway. I'm gonna be like that one commentator on Patrick Mahomes. That was a smart play, man. Like the receiver, like what is he doing around? Like champion, like he's like the best quarterback of all time. What are you doing around? Come on.
It was not angle, by the way. That pass is complete to Arby's, and Arby's gets free. Just shy. There's a lot of Arby's on this team.
Yo, I wonder if they like Arby's.
I think they like Subway.
We have the meat. All right. Third down in inches. Here's Champ going to run for it, and he will pick up two and a first down.
In my pod. Hey!
11 bits from Jacob Alfredo Beather. Yo, bro, that's crazy.
Stop hitting on Hayden, man. Hey, who called him? Oh, it's Big Sherry.
Either way, timeout. Oh, they were just fixing their timeout. All right. 2:39 to go here in the first half. Champ trying to find the end zone. He's going to throw. That pass is complete to the number one, trying to dive for it. Now first and goal from the one. And
literally at the half-yard line right there.
There's a QSL attempt, and here's stop shy. And I think no doubt, yeah, they're going to run hurry up here. They may go with the QSR.
Maybe
we'll
a little
see.
Fake.
Yeah, it might be a little lobber that he loves to throw in this situation. Either way, no, he's going to run for it, and he will get it. Touchdown, sorry, too late. Stop it, Alfredo.
Oh, I can't
advise him. Hey, honestly, you know, this game, you know, despite all the mistakes from Tulane, this game is still very close because, you know, the Aztecs just not being able to go down the field, and that was almost missed.
It was.
Dude, you guys don't understand me. Last year, I was happy because Clemson and
Kraft,
but
it's
a blowout, man.
Stop it. Stop it. Alfredo, I'm sending you back to Dole. That's it.
No!
Yeah. Behave. All right.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Anyway, another tidbit. Sorry. Hayden, don't bully Alfredo. Alfredo, okay, bro.
Hey, we should do a poll. Who's the best commentator?
Hayden.
Alfredo.
No.
Alfredo's funnier. Alfredo's funnier.
Hayden's more professional. He's probably going to go to pro. Fucking right. Dude, it's Hayden, bro.
Alfredo just out of nowhere goes.
That is favoritism, bro. This is favorite. This is.
Hey, everyone Hayden, vote. Bro. Everyone vote. Hayden or Alfredo?
Either way. Hayden. First down and 15. Here's Shooter going to throw left side for a fold, and he gets it in bounds out past midfield and into Tulane territory finally again.
Well, time, but I mean, I that was just wide open, man. If that wasn't defense, that's the mistake. You would do that
Alfredo.
One time. Or two
I think Alfredo is. I'm voting that, Alfredo.
Dang. What? It's pretty what? Close. It's, yo, Alfredo carrying with his eye.
He has been carrying this season. Need to congratulate
yo,
that man.
Yo, Ball. Chill out, man. Chill
you
out.
You guys are just not a fan of the growl, bro. You guys
yo,
are hating.
Ball moment. Anyway.
Wait, what did Ball say?
First down and 15. Here for Shooter. Shooter rolling to the right. Going to throw the check down. Gets it complete.
And that's so far, Shooter's just loved that check down right there. It's been using an old game, especially in that situation where he's backed into his own end zone.
Let's go, Alfredo. Got 100 bits. Should you get it? You should get assistant on the Discord. Not gonna lie. I don't know. Pass deep down the middle, and that's incomplete. He just overthrew it. If it was a little bit more under, it would have been beautiful.
What was that?
I don't even know. Drop.
There you go.
Thank you for that redeem, Alfredo. Third down and 6. That pass is called for a first down. Now first and 15. 1:12 to go in the first half. Remember that they received it to start. That pass is incomplete.
You know,
like I said, Shooter. Wait, what?
I was just going to say, it was very lucky that was incomplete. It was, you know, in between two defenders right there and could have been easily intercepted.
Second down and 15. Shooter going to throw left side, gets it complete to Zach, and here we get inside the 20. Now another third down.
Also, by the way, if that was caught, that would have been called angle. He tried angling.
Oh, but probably, yeah.
So it was probably better for the better.
Third down and 4. Here's Shooter rolling to the right, throwing corner of the end zone, and it's incomplete. And fourth
Here they
and
go.
Four.
First fourth down attempt for Shooter in this game.
I don't know why you don't kick it. I mean, kick gives you the lead, but I mean, I don't know. It is
chance. You got to go for the touchdown.
Pass complete down the middle, and they will get the first down. Does not matter.
You know, so far in this entire game, Shooter's just not been able to capitalize, you know, going in the end zone. He's all of his scores were the result of a field goal.
Either way, Shooter at the left side, going to throw the corner. That's incomplete.
No, that was a little bit too close, man. I'm starting to sweat, man. I'm going crazy.
Yo, calm down, bro.
I'm like the interview where Big Shooter's put in an insane asylum.
Second down and goal. Pass down the middle, and he is in. Touchdown, San Diego State.
That was I don't know. That should have been a pick, if anything, bro.
It did. It did look like a pick. You see that right there? I think the defender had a very easy opportunity to pick the ball right there.
The way Shooter going to fake it, and he's going to run in himself. And he's got the two.
Otherwise, it's a good play.
I mean, so far this game has been super defensive. I don't know really what I expected. I mean, you know, with these two teams, Champ, he's used to very offensive-heavy games. And Shooter, we just haven't really seen much action from him, especially this late in the playoffs. So this is very new.
He's really been just playing the possession game so far.
He has.
That pass is complete to BBLA. BBLA past midfield. BBLA gets to about the 45. And now 11 seconds to go in the half.
Keep in mind, guys, Tulane does receive at the second half kickoff. They do get that ball. So, I mean, regardless of what happens here, they can still get tie the game when they have the ball right back on after halftime.
First and 15. Pass, a lobber, and it's incomplete. 2 seconds to go. Now it's just going to be one last bomb.
I'm going to scream.
Like we said, Champ does get it coming out of halftime, so this still matters, but, you know, either way,
yes.
There's a high lobber. This looks good, and it is caught for the touchdown! Logan with another tremendous catch.
And there you go right there. I mean, luck is on their side, ending off the first half. Tulane's got a chance to tie this game up, 14-14.
Regardless, if the ball came back in opportunity with maybe a field goal or
a pick. Here comes the kick, and it's up and good. Tie game, 14 apiece to end the half.
I mean, it's been a low scoring one, I'm not gonna lie. It's been very, very low.
I mean, we are not used to this at all. I mean, these playoff games so far, they have been very high scoring, and this is very different. 14-14, that's like a normal NFL game.
Yeah, I know, right? It's not very usual. 290 viewers, thank you for tuning in. D-Lo, thank you for the follow.
Now, I mean, it's been mostly in the games where Big Shooter has been playing, but Champion, that's been like high scoring everything.
Shooter has always had a pretty solid defense. I mean, as long as he's been in the LFG as well. Something we need to touch up on there.
That's true.
Second down and 11. Here's Champ, going to throw left side, gets it complete to BBLA, and he will get a five-yard gain. 3,633 followers already, guys. Goodness. Third down and 6. Pass left side, and he gets it inbounds. That's Arby's. Arby's inside the 40. And it finally back into Tulane, or not Tulane, but San Diego State territory. Thank you for the prime sub, first rate. Almost a hype train. I think we can hit it. Pass right side complete to Logan. And Logan is going to be just shy inside the 5. And it's going to be first and goal.
He done nearly broke free. I thought he did for a second there. And then from touchdown and got the lead the first time today.
First down and goal. Champ rolling to the right. Going to throw left side. Gets it complete, and he's going to be just shy. That was Nico on the catch. Second down and goal. Here he is rolling to the right. A little lobber for the corner of the end zone, and it's incomplete.
Ooh, that's a nice swat. That's a nice swat on the defense.
Third down and goal. Will Champ run it in? Remember, he did that last time. Well, he's going to roll out to the right. Champ looking to throw, and he's going to be brought down way back at the 20.
Oh.
And they're going to have to kick it to make this 17-14. Champ hasn't had pretty good, hasn't really had good special teams, and there it is again.
The RSPN curse.
Man.
Finally, have we seen it at all in these playoffs? I don't know.
Yeah, we have. Not really.
We've seen it like once.
So weird, but we see it here in the game before the legendary championship.
Which is streamed by RSPN.
Yes.
It is indeed streamed by RSPN. Make sure to go follow. You don't want to miss that. Thank you guys. We are nearing close to 4,000 followers.
Oh, really? Already?
Really? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's pretty insane.
Thank you guys. First down and 15. A pass deep right side and a blown coverage completed to the number 12 inside the 10 and gone. Touchdown, San Diego State.
That is blown coverage. I mean, what an effort right there by Mustafa the Lion. And he's the Lion, brother. The speed. Well, is there really speed in football fusion? Not really, but look at him. He breaks free, going to the right sideline, making two people miss, and has his blocks in front, throws the left side, throws the middle, and he's all the way for the end zone.
Hey, that's what you need for your big shooter.
Yes, you do. You need something to boost your confidence like that. And here comes the kick from him, and it's up and good. Give him all 7 of those points.
There we go. All the kicks from big shooter so far have been good.
Interesting.
Hey, I'm so happy.
21-14 the score.
Yo, you did not sound that happy.
Yo, you don't sound too happy there, Alfredo.
Hey, I just got to give a shout out to Volcano for making the stadium. This is Azure Stadium in LFG Studios Soccer Universe. Go make sure to check it out.
A beautiful venue and the host for all the playoff games this season and the championship after this game. That pass is going to be incomplete. It's going to be an illegal touch. Well, not right after, but you know what I meant. Okay. Because I know people are going to try to point that out. Second down and 15. Champ, rolling to the right. Going to load up and throw deep left side, and it looks good. It is caught. Nico sailing into the end zone. Touchdown, Tulane.
Marshawn goes to school. He got that ball. What a laser right there by Champion. Look at this, from corner to corner. And all Nico has to do is go up and grab that ball. Just jump ball.
Both of these QBs, you know, the last two touchdowns have been pretty much end zone to end zone.
I mean, what do you expect, man? I mean, it's starting to become a high scoring game.
And that kick has been no good. Horrible special teams after the half.
I mean, only from one side, though. Only from one side. Big Shooter's team has been perfect on extra team.
Brett Maher, Marks, if I ask, you know, Alfredo knows a lot about that.
Yeah, shut up.
Either way, now here comes Shooter. How will he respond to that touchdown drive by Champ? Shooter rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Stepping up, going to throw the check down, and wide open is the number 3. Gets it inside the 50 and into Tulane territory again in a beautiful comeback run.
Is this game going by really fast? I don't know.
It is. Yeah, it does seem to go by pretty fast.
Well, when you hold onto the ball for a long time, that clock moves a lot quicker.
You're right.
Pass left side completed to Killer.
And Hayden, what you said earlier about Big Shooter playing the possession game, I mean, it's so true. All game, he has had larger possession time than Champ.
Which playing against Champ, that's what you need. Keep the ball out of his hands. Pass, deep right side, and that's incomplete.
Close ball, overthrown, but I mean, they got an opportunity to get maybe a yard and go for the fourth down, or for the first down, or even more, touchdown.
Let's see. Shooter, going to throw down the middle, gets it complete inside the 30. The number 12, Mustafa, again, inside the 25-yard line.
I'll tell you one thing, man. He almost broke free. If he gets those blocks, he's all the way gone. Just that one guy who tackled him. Just that one guy.
First down and 15. 1:15 to go in the third quarter. And that's going to be a spike. And they're just resetting the clock.
So, unfortunately, I think the biggest the saddest thing in the playoffs are is Volcano Script.
Yo.
They're not working out.
Either way.
So sad.
Here he is going to throw right side. Gets it complete. Inside the 15. Second down and 6.
I mean, they're playing a checkdown game, which is smart, but, I mean, pretty cheesy. I don't know.
Pass left side complete to the number 2 and another first down. And like I said earlier, to be champ, you need to keep the ball out of his offense's hands.
Oh, 100%. And Big Sure has done that really well in this game.
Pass left side, and that is incomplete. Tried to go for the home run ball.
Champion has maybe wasted barely any time with the ball. Maybe under a minute. Who knows? I mean, he's been scoring fast, I'll tell you that.
Yes, he has. That pass is intercepted! That is champ! Speak of the devil!
Oh, and my God.
How many interceptions have we seen this game? QB the QB right there, and champ is now backed into his own end zone.
And Mobile Lord, thank you for the follow. Here's champ rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Stepping up. Nice recovery by the O-line. He's going to throw right side. That's incomplete. RSN, Kingo, thank you for the rate of 86 from the OFL Victory Bowl. Welcome, everybody.
Welcome, everybody. LFG Final Four.
Close one.
It is a close one.
It is a close one. 13-yard gain, just shy. Now 3rd and 2 coming up.
Wait.
Comes the 3rd and 2. Champ, rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Still, they can't find anything. Going to throw right side for Viridian, and he's got it inside the 25. And here comes Champ's offense as the clock ticks into the fourth quarter. 5 minutes to determine who's going to the championship game.
Yo, Hayden, this is going to be a good one. I think Alfredo can agree as well. This is going to be a good one.
First and 15. Champ throwing left side incomplete, just a little bit overshot. 443 viewers. Good to see you guys.
Thank you for all the follows coming in, everybody.
Second down and 15. Here's Champ. Gonna throw left side wide open is Arby's. Arby's inside the 10 and brought down. And then he makes it first and goal. 4:35 to go. Champ,
man,
Champ has not led tonight. Rolling to the right. Can't find anything. And he's going to be brought down back at the 30.
You just had a say. You just had a say.
Shut up, Alfredo. Either way. Second down and goal. Second down and goal.
I'll do that for you.
Champ going to step up. And he's going to throw down the middle, and that's caught in a risky one. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, risky indeed. Oh, my goodness. It did, but it helped them so much. They are 4 yards away from the end zone.
It's what you got to do, man.
Down and goal. Champ. Rolling to the right, back to the left. Can't find anything. Nice coverage from San Diego State. That pass is caught, and he's in the end zone. First lead of the night for Tulane.
Oh, That is a reliever, especially for Tulane. Look at this. Arby's with the check down. It's Top Gun. Oh, would you look at that. He's diving in for the end zone, and he's got it for 6. Let's give him the first lead for tonight.
Revenge, thank you for the follow. QSL, and he's going to be stopped shy.
This is still a 5-point game, and we got a ton of game left.
We got a ton of game left.
There's the kick, huh?
I don't know why. I don't want to.
Drop. Thank you for that redeem chart. And that's smart. Yeah, they can double block inside the 20. Smart play.
A lot of QBs like doing this. We have seen this for the last few seasons ever since the rule has been introduced.
And here's Shure. Rolling to the right. How will he respond? He's going to throw deep right side, and it is caught inside the 10.
What a pass. Oh, my goodness. Shooter is playing out of his mind.
Shooter just said, watch this. Here he is, going to throw back end zone. Oh, my goodness.
Bro, saw a ghost.
We almost just jinxed it, bro.
Woo!
We almost just jinxed it, bro.
I would have felt so bad.
Knock on wood.
Second down and goal. Here's Shooter rolling to the left. Nice recovery by the O-line. Backing off. Going to throw. That's incomplete. Third and goal.
That was 2:59
to go.
I'm telling you, it's a low-scoring game, especially for the final four.
It is.
Third and goal. Pass. He's got it. Touchdown, San Diego State.
Dude, that defensive back almost caught that. Dude, if he shifts, just locks in place, he does not let Mustafa get the ball. But however, it's a quick out route towards Mustafa, and he dives in for the end zone to give him the lead. I won him. They've been for 2 years.
Let's talk about that dot, though.
Yeah,
My goodness.
I don't know.
Very well played by Big Shooter there.
I'll give him
27-26 game here. They're going to go for two to make it three.
There.
Here he is rolling to the right. Shooter. Going to just back up. Can't find anything. Really doesn't matter if it's picked off. You're just risking 2 points.
He is rolling to the left.
Shooter
still
all
can't
the way
find
back.
Anything. Gonna throw the corner of the end zone and swat it away. And it is a 1 point ball game here with 2:54 to go.
Hey, you know, before this kickoff, I just gotta give a shout out to RSPN Motion Pro, RSPN's graphics creation tool. Make sure to join our Discord and get access to that now.
Yes, go ahead and do that. 2:49 to go. Here comes Champ. How will he respond? We've seen him do a lot of clutch things before. What will he do here?
Oh, man.
Pass down the middle, complete, and that's a first down. Good start.
The thing is, you got to take the clock into consideration. You cannot give Big Shooter the ball back with under a minute because he will milk that clock.
Totally. Yeah, oh, I totally agree.
First down and 15. Champ. Gonna let it fly deep left side, and it is incomplete.
And he had it for a second.
I gotta give it to these Aztec, the entire defense. I mean, they have been swatting every chance they can get and not ego clicking, and it has helped them so far in this game. None of those deep balls that have been contested by both the offense and the defense have been caught.
Very, very interesting play. Oh, wait, what?
Both of these teams looking to live a Cinderella story, if you think about it. Think about last year, or last season, Champ gets banned from the LFG in that scandal, and now this year comes back and undefeated, a perfect season up to this point. And Shooter, on the other hand, just an underdog from the start.
Underdog from the start is the... Oh my goodness!
Greatness! What a pick! Oh my goodness!
What a pick right there by Quantum!
Oh my gosh!
Dude.
I don't think I've seen a better read than that.
That was a very questionable pass by
very questionable, but Big Shooter gets the ball right back!
That pass is incomplete.
Does nothing with it.
420 viewers in attendance!
Hey Clip, thank you for the follow. Shout out to you, Inject. I remember everybody who redeems that does get a follow from RSPN. 423 viewers in attendance. Third down and 10 and a huge third down. Here he is, rolling to the right. Shooter. With time, going to throw down the middle and it's swatted away. Fourth down.
Third.
Wow. Oh, thank you for the follow. He is going to go for it.
Oh,
biggest
he's not
going to
take the kick. Here we go.
Biggest play of the night so far.
I would have said God for the points, man. This is too risky, especially from 10 yards out. But who knows? Crazy things happen.
Because if you get the points, it forces a touchdown. Either way, pass right side, and he's got it! Touchdown! San Diego State back in the end zone, and they are not done yet.
How was he that wide open? There was no one covering him.
Wow.
That could have been picked, man. I don't know. 65.
Yes, but he cannot be that wide open in that situation. What is the two-lane defense doing?
This kick will make it an 8-point game, and it's up and good.
Are you mad,
139 to go in this game.
Oh, and this is... Champ has got 1 minute and 40 seconds to go down the field and score. This is currently an 8-point game, so... You can tie it with a touchdown and a 2-point conversion.
He has done it. He has done it before, but can he do it now? Here's Champ looking around. Can't find anything. Going to throw the check down to BBLA. BBLA makes a nice cut and gets out of bounds.
I'll tell you one thing, man. That middle was wide open for the fold. I would have thrown that, but after that pass to the defensive end, that would have been questionable for me.
Noah, thank you for the follow. Second down on 11. Champ, rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Champ, going to load up and throw right side, and that is incomplete. Swatted
again,
away.
Again, there's the now, swat. There's the swat.
Another huge third down.
It's just because it's our heart racing, bro.
Third down and 11. How do you think he feels? Champ throwing down the middle. A fold, and he gets it complete inside the 40. Champ keeps his team alive.
Just how I called it out, man. That's going to be wide open every time. Not every time, but, I mean, who knows? That's been mostly what's been killing the San Diego State defense.
Check down complete for a first down, and they're going to let the clock run, and that is the one-minute warning. 48 seconds to determine who goes to Legendary Bowl Championship number 2.
We have a chance for an overtime.
We do.
Here's Champ. Going to throw left side. Knock on wood. We all did it. 13-yard gain. I'm sorry. 40 seconds to go. Drop. Thank you for that, James. No, thank you for the follow. Champ, looking around. Cannot find anything. He has been pressured all day, and he's just going to throw it away.
Smart. Ooh, smart.
That is smart. You do not want to give up an interception. If you throw an interception, that honestly is game over. I don't know if your three timeouts can save you.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Third down and 2. Champ might run it here. Let's see what he does. Champ, being pressure, going to throw. Check down. Gets it.
Oh, my goodness.
Line just shy of it. 20 seconds to go.
They're not calling timeout.
They're not going to call timeout. He's going to try to run it in. Going to be stopped shy. Now you use a timeout. Yes, he does. Timeout too late. 14 seconds. Sword, thank you for the follow. 446 seconds to go. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. 14 seconds to determine it.
Pass left side, and he's in. Touchdown, Tulane. One play to keep their champ or and, keep their hopes alive.
And it's not.
What can
it's,
they do?
Oh, they gotta get this. They gotta get this.
They can fourth and 25 minutes needed. Timeout called by San Diego State.
Oh man, I mean, who knows? The fourth and 25 is still a thing, but. Let's keep in that mind, man. I mean,
I don't want to leave it up to a fourth and 25. That is basically a coin toss because you gotta lob it with this much time on the clock. There's only 12 seconds.
Here's Champ gonna line up for the 2. Here he is, rolling left, back to the right. Champ can't find anything. Champ being pressured now, gonna throw down the middle and incomplete.
What are you doing, bro? The receiver.
They're going to go for this 4th and 25. They're going for it. I don't. Oh, man.
I can't. I actually cannot watch this. I'm actually kind of nervous, dude. I'm not going
to
lie.
Thank you guys for all the followers coming in.
Thank you guys so much. 451 viewers in attendance, everybody.
Remember, last Final Four we did ended off of a bomb. What will they do here, though?
It's on cooldown, but drop.
And I think that should have been caught. We don't have a replay, but that should have been caught. That should have been caught.
That's just pressure. Either way, season will come down to this. Who will go to the Legendary Championship to play Baylor? Here it is. That's going to be a no-blocker penalty. That's a penalty?
I guess. No.
That's interesting. And they might go into review here.
I'm a bit confused.
Yeah, I don't know. That's not a penalty, I don't think. That's an interesting penalty. 500 viewers in attendance. Yeah, I mean, it was on the LOS, so not an issue. I guess they're going to flag 15, but...
The 4th and 3?
I don't... What?
They can.
That's completely legal.
I don't know. I think there's a bit of a confusion. I don't know. I don't think that should have been called that. I don't think that should have been called.
Yeah, bad play. But either way, 4th down and 30. 12 seconds ago, maybe the last play of the game, unless if he can get it in field goal range. But we will see. Here's Champ to determine and keep his season alive. Just a toss-up and a coin toss. Will it be caught? It will be incomplete. Game over. Shooter living the Cinderella story.
And why do you throw that? If they would have been caught, it would have been game over anyways. I don't know why you don't just lob it to the end zone. What are they doing?
This is not Detroit, man. This is the Super Bowl.
Yo, shut up, Alfredo. You're getting out of here.
Either way, 34-32. What a final.
Can we just appreciate Big Shooter? He is known for choking in the playoffs, and now he's in the legendary championship. What is going on?
The season. Oh my, how the tables have turned. He will go against Graf. And oh my goodness. We will see you guys in the next one. Is there anybody to raid?
I don't know. We have to see.
There is nobody to raid. Either way, this is your commentator, Hayden, with Alfredo and Super MRK. We will see you guys at the championship game, whenever that is. This is Hayden, as always, signing off, saying goodnight, LFG.
Pro Sports Programming Network welcomes you to the following presentation of the LFG Primetime Football.